Thanks a lot. Have a good day.
Whoa, that is a hot day today.
Whoa, it's so hot. Oh, that's like baking on my shoulders. I'm excited to see what they have today. We got a little sneak peek of what was going on there yesterday, as you saw with my super daring skateboard tricks.
They weren't that daring. You just...
I just had to lie there.
The extent of Piers' skills was stand still.
And like, have big enough balls to just lie there.
I don't think it's called balls. You gotta say, have a big enough... I'm not gonna say.
What is your outfit?
Okay, so. This is from Gold Auden or Hope Bohem. It's like a kind of choker that, like, listen to it.
Yep, that's interesting.
And then
hair?
Got top knot going on.
Hoover.
Yeah. Right. And then this is Shona Joy.
Yep.
And just my own jeans. I don't remember around. What they are.
What is this? That top thing. It's amazing.
Ooh.
Very nice.
Means you can eat a huge amount of lunch. And nobody will notice. Right, so it's about 1:30 right now. This place has only been open like 90 minutes. And I just heard that some of the designers are nearly sold out. So we're gonna run through and show you what they got.
Come see this.
Check out this, they've been spray painting this Mercedes Benz. It's insane. And here, they got skateboarding. I'ma let you work up on it, ladies, let him check up on it. Watch me while he check up on it. Pimpin', talkin', twerkin', stop and check on me tonight.
She's such a gangster. Car's finished, check this out.
This is my first time to the skate comp, and I've got to admit, the prizes are different to what I thought they would be. Check this out. These are their prizes. That one is first prize, it's pure gold. That one's second prize, pure gold also. And third prize, silver.
So in yesterday's vlog, this dude jumped over Pia and it was very, very good. And today he's going to teach Pia how to actually skateboard.
Section one's over here for sponsors, so you guys have got the front row.
I see, cool.
Pick a spot you like.
Nice.
All right, we have just been seated and the show is about to begin, so it's time to switch to slow-mo.
Slow-mo. that was day two of Made Festival. I think we're gonna grab a quick drink and then head home and sleep and cuddle muesli, and then we'll be back here again tomorrow.